Vermont Governor Peter Shumlin has won election to a third two-year term in a vote by the state legislature. He defeated Republican Scott Milne on Election Day, but did not get more than 50% of the vote as required by law. When no one wins a popular vote majority, the state constitution puts the question to lawmakers. Shumlin is slated to deliver an inaugural address to lawmakers this afternoon.